Thank you. GPS GTR going for a 5. That's your people, Orion. ZL1 Camaro. Hollywood. I know, Tim. 804-188. Just a little four banger. Just a little Integra. Street car. Okay, we're here at Chewy's Test and Tune at Woodburn Dragstrip in October in Oregon. And we're here at the ETS Racing trailer. We're going to do a little walk around on this trailer. Got to wonder if this trailer could talk, what kind of stories would you hear? Yes. What kind of stories would this trailer tell you? This thing's been around the country. I'm betting it's been to Maryland for the big race in November. Look at this poor old girl. Yep, got to respect it. These guys run hard. They don't care how it looks. This thing's still rolling down the road. It's hauling some pretty serious iron. It's working. 975-170. This Camaro has been hot lapping today. It's a stick car. I assume it's a 6.2 LS. I don't know. But he has been punishing this thing all day. After round. Automatic in the Challenger, 1071 at 130. All right, here we go again. ETS GTR, they had a wheelie bar issue, which they have resolved. So we'll see what this old V6 can do. There, they want a 5-second time slip. Again, this thing went 602 at 242 last weekend, so it's capable. Still went 224. All right, TRE Subaru. Single turbo LS Camaro. Not sure who's driving this thing. Little tire car, he's been clicking it, running 10.0 and slower. 21 at 150. Just a little street Subaru here. Comes the Gringo Terra, Miles Kerr, ETS, just a little four banger Honda, all wheel drive, sequential. Drives around the water.
I feel like it's one of the weak parts of the B-Series all-wheel drive side, so. That wasn't going to be a better pass anyway, so.
So tell us, Miles.
Yeah.
How was your day here today at Woodburn Dragstrip?
I mean, the day was good, except for the last little bit, which I guess I can't be unhappy with where it ended up. It looks like it broke the end of the transmission off. I can see the bearing through the side here, so.
Oh, that's a problem.
It actually still has every gear.
Did you get your time slip?
I did not, but the draggy said it was a 9.0 or an 8.9.
Okay.
Yeah, and it wasn't any better than the 330 or the A30, because they actually came out in bog and they came up.
So. And your previous pass, 804, 188.
188, yeah, 4, yeah.
And that's your best ever.
Best ever.
So you're not going to drive it home?
Clearly we're not driving home, and we're going to have to probably wait till next year for that, for the good pass, so.
Okay. Seven's coming in 23.
That'd be a dream. We'll see.
All right, we're here at Woodburn Dragstrip. We got Tim Robards. We got the PRE Subaru. What did this thing do today, Tim?
Went, I believe, 875, 170 miles an hour.
Okay. And is that some kind of record?
I don't know if it's a record, but we believe it's one of the fastest on the West Coast. Might
okay.
Be fastest on the West Coast right now.
What's the combo in this thing?
It's just a, you know, factory 2.5 liter, it's a 76 millimeter turbo, methanol, and a sequential gearbox.
2.5 liter, and it's only got one 76 millimeter turbo.
Yep.
That's impressive.
Eric, our tuner, said we were about 57 pounds on top of fifth gear.
Nice. And it's on methanol, no intercooler?
It's got an ETS intercooler.
Oh, sweet. All right.
Yep.
Well, good job. Nice job here. We'll talk to you next time.
Very good.
Take care. All right, Woodburn Dragstrip, we're wrapping it up. 2022, we got Chewy's Test and Tune. What do you got to say?
Well, you know, first of all, thank you to everybody that came out today. You know, thanks to you guys, we've been doing this for 8 years. Next year's gonna be number 9. So a little event we put together for everybody to come and do their personal best, you know, do some testing with no lines, not a lot of people, pretty chill event. Good food, good friends, and this is what it's about, you know. So thank you guys for coming out, and we'll see you guys next year for West Coast Shootout in April.
Right on. Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
They know that the beer is here.
Steve, is there going to be, like, you know, rights? I put this on YouTube.
No, no.
Your dogs?
At the bar?
At the bar.
Oh, golly, he dropped it.
Right?
And I was just like, I'll take a